Welcome to Ask the Ethics Guy with your host, Dr. Bruce Weinstein.
Hi, Ethics Guy. I have a problem and I'm hoping you can help me with it. I have a colleague at work who insists on calling me from his cell phone while he's driving to talk about business matters. I think this is unsafe. He says it's okay, it's no problem, he does it all the time. What do you think? Thanks.
This is an excellent question, because what your colleague is doing is not rude, it's unethical, and I'll tell you why. First of all, multitasking is unproductive, because when we multitask behind the wheel, for example, when we're talking on the cell phone, checking the BlackBerry, all the while trying to drive, we feel as though we're getting a lot of work done, but the fact is, we're not getting a lot of work done well. Secondly, multitasking is potentially fatal, because when you call someone while you're driving, even if you're using a hands-free device, you're 4 times more likely to be involved in a car accident. And if you text while you're driving, you're 23 times more likely to be involved in a car accident. So the next time your colleague calls you from behind the wheel, you might want to say something like, please hang up and call me back when you're out of harm's way, because I care about you and I care about the people you may come into contact with. So thank you for the excellent question. This is Dr. Bruce Weinstein, the Ethics Guy. I write the ethics column for Business Week Online. See you next time.